7 times now, but now I fucking mean it. So I'm fucking done with this. This game is fucking trash. It is not good. Let me show you why it's shit. And if this is where it stops, then this is where the playthrough stops. Because no more time for this. I guess I should have just assumed. See, usually what I try and do is just grip them right after to try and do it, but I'm running out of grip and I'm not being able to make it through what I need to, so. Well. Let's waste these, because I'm done with this fucking scene. Come on, fuckface. Oh, look at this. Oh, he didn't. Fucking fuck you. I know you still got one more guy coming. Go fuck yourself. Good. I was gonna say, I feel like I may have been having a pop star moment. Were you recording that? No? Fuck! Well, Habitat Dome. That's definitely the way. Very nice. Sorry about that. I had to do something quick. Not sure if I've been here yet. Kinda looks like a new area to me. Nope, I think I've been here. Yeah, not what I want to hear. Right beside my fucking head. Is it we're walking through? No, I don't want to open. Yeah, I've definitely been in here before. My gut tells me no.
Nice.
I'm glad I did. At least it wasn't a crazy Big one, I guess.
Loud and clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
Alright. Good place here. Fantastic. Oh, there's a fucking robot. Forgot about that. No, 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 no! Ah! Oh. Motherfucker! I just got the impression I could hear him coming. It was like, fuck. It's game over. I forgot about him. I just ran in. Oh man, this sucks. This is fine. It's like not the biggest deal. I just have to wait for a moment, which I can do. I was away for a little too long, because now I have no idea where the robot guy is. Just wanted to grab my cell phone. That was a good opportunity. Well, perfect. Basically just right on cue. We'll be very, very careful. Just let douchebag do his thing.
Release the lockdown. We gotta call another tram from Black Iron.
No, we have to contain this. The tram that just left could be crawling with those kids.
Give me the code. Open this door, you bastard!
Gotta find a way back there. I need that code.
Unit online.
Okay, so... So... Boom. Get on the wall. Everybody gets on the wall. That was fun. I'm gonna start playing this game like I mean it. That was pretty scary intense. I don't want nothing to do with that. Fuck you. Fuck that. Shove that in your neck and let's go. Alright, that was getting trippy. Trippy. He's glitching out. Man, I definitely never noticed that last time. The fuck is this gonna go? We still got a couple things
UGC
to do.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Perfect. Fully recharged. Very strange. The fuck did I get one of those? I saw you. Guarantee I'm gonna get jumped out of nowhere. Well, it's not going to be out of nowhere, because you know that thing was still kicking. Okay. So what's the point of this room? Oh, that's pretty cool. Are you serious? Is it seriously gonna take both of them? Yes. No. What do you mean? Oh. Where the fuck are they? Mm-hmm. I am the fuck out of there. They did a really good job with the inconvenient mist. Very, very misty. Oh, it's a trap. Let's do it. Please don't be a trap.
Nice.
Can't help myself. Love you and nobody else. Do 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 do. Come and you go, come and you go. Ooh, I can't help myself. I love you when nobody else. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go and do this. Go and do this, yeah. I gotta sell some shit. Yes, I know the choice is mine to make. Gonna sell some shit. I don't need all this, nor do I need this. I probably need those. I'll keep on going now. Gotta find all the shit and sell it all. Sell it all. I'll fucking pillage your body and sell it to my best friend. $5 body. This is a dead man's wedding ring, but it's cool. But it's cool. I'm gonna lick it. Alright. Ooh, no! What's going on here, camera? Dude, just one guy, throw him in a wall. Just two guys, you can throw him in a wall. Boogity boogity boog. No tentacle mode for you. Oh yeah.
Please make a selection.
Thank you. All right.
Elias, you copy?
Gotta try and remember where I left off here.
Nice work, bruv. Pulling inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
Let's go. Oh, fucking hell. Do it. Yeah, no, I'm fucked. Oh man, these guys jumping in the trees suck. Nice. We got one of you guys. Oh, you gotcha. Okay. Oh. Wasn't that fun? Really? I'm glad you didn't just jump at me, because you totally would have had me. Decent. Callisto credits, yeah. Oh my god. No. Oh yeah. I remember walking around that a ton of times. See you later, douchebag, wherever you are. This definitely seems like the way to go. Okay. What's my objective currently? Reach utility hatch. Well, that certainly looked like utility. Hello. Hello. The unfortunate part about was that there's no spike traps. So let them come to me. How are you already turning into a tentacle monster? I mean, realistically, that makes my life easier getting this started anyway, so. Oh, you son of a bitch. That didn't work out right. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Well, at least we're not far back. I guess we're gonna have to use a health pack too. It's not gonna get better, so. Slow dumb fight, slow dumb fight, the game, slow dumb fight. So dumb. Everybody wait your turn. You might as well become a tentacle monster. Get it started. What? Oh my god. Horrible. I thought I had that. Oh well. Why? Like, fuck me sideways. Go in there and do a fucking crazy battle. Here, let's do our fucking neck juice. Let's move on. Just open it.
Your favorite.
tentacle monster of the game. Big seller in Japan. God. Can we get a good one? Oh, yeah, we can. Well, fuckface, that was a good battle. That's it. Tastes like rays of sunshine. Service hatch. I want to help you, but I can't get over there. Oh, yes. This could be fun, or this could be very, very bad. All depends how I want to go about it. Now I'm choosing easy! Oh yeah, that's gonna be hard. That is going to be hard. Alright, let's approach it the not retarded way. Give that one to the Twitters. That's cool.
Oi, Jacob, over here.
Yes. Oh my god, I haven't found chapter 3 yet. Or chapter... Fuck, I don't know. The end of this chapter is what I'm trying to say.
Jacob, oi! Over here!
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
Depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah?
Hurry up, yeah? Storm's getting close.
What I say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like a duplicate of somebody. I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. Are we nearly there? Come on. Give us your hand.
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Scare?
Well, yeah, kinda.
You are.
So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Oh, Jesus.
Couldn't say it better myself.
There's always a price to pay.